Hello, everybody. Welcome to your program, Talking to the President. Here we are in the studios at LI in Washington, D.C. We have Mrs. Judy from AIRI, and we are going to talk about communication and media. And Mr. Joseph is right here for the translation.
My pleasure.
Welcome to the studio. And how are you today?
Je suis bien.
I'm doing well.
Grâce à Dieu, et je suis Judith, comme vous venez de le dire.
Grace of God, my name is Judith, like you said.
Et c'est un plaisir pour moi d'être avec vous aujourd'hui pour parler du média
et de
communication.
Talking about media and communication.
Great. Let's start with the first question, Mrs. Judy. What is the impact of media in your society?
Quel impact média a gagné dans la société qu'on vit là?
Alors, dans le pays, Haïti, média yo surtout radio yo gon impact important sur société, c'est-à-dire ça yo dit et ça yo dit dans radio ou dans télévision société a juste ouais ça yo dit sans faire yon analyse de ça yo dit
In my country, for example, media, such like radio and TV, you know, they're playing a major role in educating the people. But what happened is that, you know, when the media is broadcasting, whenever they broadcast, people, the listeners, they base their opinion on what the media is saying.
So just to add a little bit about this, can you tell us if the press, the media that inform, is doing really their job?
Parce que média yo, j'ai performé, y a fait travail. Est-ce qu'ils ont fait travail vraiment dans le pays?
Pour moi non. Pour moi non.
Our opinion, no, not really.
Parce que y a pas vraiment. Soigner information qu'il y a belle.
Because they don't really take good care, manage to provide good information to the people.
Et plus fort média dans pays PAM, ils ont presque fait information yo, yon boycott, ça dépend de gens et de gouvernement qui en place.
Là. Most of the media in my country, unfortunately. They diffusing information, they broadcast information, you know, based on the side they're taking, the side they are with, and particularly, you know, if they are partisan to certain government, you know, everything it has to be related to that.
From your point of view, what can you tell us about how the media can promote a good communication just to inform, to educate, and the most important thing, to contribute to the society.
D'après vous-même, qui ça vous pensez que peut faire pour les médias sont capables de venir et performer pour contribuer dans l'éducation mondiale?
Pour moi-même, pour les médias sont capables de faire travail, les gens sont supposés faire, hein? Gagnons éducation avant qu'ils puissent faire avec eux.
My opinion, they're supposed to help them improving the quality of the education people, I mean, of those people working in the media.
Pour journalistes, pour directeurs de télévision ou de radio, vin plus professionnel dans le travail qu'il a fait.
They need to be able to work as a good professional with professionalism. You know, particularly those who are working in radio and TVs in different media outlets.
Et moi pense que si yo mette professionnalisme avant cob avant poche ou bien cob yo besoin faire un, moi pense que média dans pays PAM capable gagnon yon fort yon impact positif dans société.
If they work as professional with all their professionalism, they put that, you know, as a top priority in providing information, doing the job as journalist, you know, against basically their own interest of making money or good money, I think that would help a lot in terms of educating the people in my country.
Mrs. Judy, right here in the program, talking to the president. Thank you, Judy, to be here in the studio and to talk about a little bit about communication and media in your country. Thank you, Mr. Joseph.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
My pleasure. Thank you, Judy. Thank you.